So today I just want to talk about depression, and this is a tough one because I believe depression is probably one of the silent killers for many of us. Even for those that actually seem so confident all the time and they seem to know exactly what to say at what time. But depression is one thing that is corroding our souls slowly but surely. And we don't really talk as much about mental health, so that's why we have so many people that fall and slip right into the dead sea of depression. Guys, as we grow up, I'm just going to tackle one element which I've seen can lead into depression for a lot of people, including myself at some point. And to be honest, at other time, even now, I still kind of find myself almost falling into the trap. But one main thing that I've seen that leads to a lot of depression is expectations. So when we were young, we said to ourselves, you know, when once I'm this age, I'm supposed to have 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5. I'm supposed to have a car. I'm supposed to have this and this and this and that. And once you come to that age and then you look around you and you realize you don't really have anything, that really start to mess with how you see the world, and that will eventually lead to depression. And now social media have made it far much more worse now. Remember, social media is a powerful tool because I'm using social media to pass my message. But at the same time, if it is not used responsible, it becomes a destructive weapon. Now, when you are going through a phase where you're still trying to figure yourself out, you haven't reached the target that you aim to reach, and you're looking around and you're seeing people being successful in all of the spheres of the things that they do, then you start to question yourself, what is wrong with me? Why am I not successful? Why am I not the things that I wanted to be? Is there something wrong with myself? And you start putting so much pressure on yourself, not realizing that, as cliche as it can sound, we all have a scar to actually flourish. It's just that we must pray and we must focus so much in focusing and being patient with ourselves. And most of the time, people, this when they fall into depression, because now you scrolling through that Facebook and you see people being successful and this and that in their lives, and you start to question yourself why you don't have that. And it's so easy to be unsatisfied. That's one thing that I've seen. You could be happy for 1 minute, but there's always a guarantee how you can make yourself unhappy by simply comparing yourself, looking at someone's life, and then starting to say, wow, when I was in high school, I also wanted to be this. I've met people that I wish I told them that it is okay not to be successful at a certain age. You'll reach someone and they'll feel so ashamed, and they would think, and I understand where they're coming from, because we do this a lot. Like, you just experience some sort of success and you're walking around and you feel like you're a big shot and you want to be appreciated, but that's not who I am. I'm not even successful. But I've seen people that feel so uncomfortable when I'm around them, because to them, they think I'm successful. And they see their lives in some business pick up. We all have time to be successful in life. As long as you focus on yourself, don't give yourself too much pressure, man. Like, I wanted to be a multimillionaire by the age of 25. I'm not even a multimillionaire even now. I haven't seen a million with my eyes. Probably the business I've reached to a million, but I've never seen a number that says a million. I'll be really honest with you. But after I didn't reach that goal, I realized, man, I don't have to put so much pressure on myself. Let me just work on myself slowly but surely so that I do not become distracted. The funu good thing is into that are beyond my means, because I'm rushing with this cutty say hand. If this cutty, I mean everything in time and in due time and then the perfect timing is gonna happen. I know somewhere there's someone that is going through serious depression, and you can't talk to anyone because your friends, they don't understand why you're depressed. You can't talk to your parents because they don't even understand what is depression, but they go through depression almost every day, but they don't even know what is depression. I just want to pass this message and say, just focus on yourself, be patient with yourself, be slow with yourself, take one step a day, and eventually things will just come together. and you'll be fine in due time. And I wish you all the best, and may all the stars align in your favor and you finally achieve what you're aiming for. Stay positive.